welcome to my new video. Hey guys, nowadays students are competing in several competitive exams like CAT, UPSC, ISET, placement exams and so on. In these kinds of exams, there are several topics to learn in order to crack competitive exams. One of the major topic is to find unit digit of a number. In this video, I will be telling you how to crack unit digit numbers in 10 seconds. Okay, let's get started. Okay guys, let's start. In this video, I will tell you all how to find last digit of a number, power number. Yeah, I call it as a last digit, but it's a unit digit. How to find the unit digit of a number? I will be telling you. Okay, let's take an example, 3 power 24. What will be its unit digit? Means last digit. Okay, it is 1. Okay guys, don't think that I copied from Google, but in this video I will tell you how to crack this type of unit digit sums in 10 seconds. Okay, I will be telling you what is a cyclicity and what are the numbers you have to remember or not. Okay, first of all, what is 1 square? It's 1. 1 cube is 1. 1 power 4 is 1. Yeah, 1 power anything is 1. Okay, let's be it's 11. 11 square, it's 121. 11 cube is 1331. So the unit digit is of all of these are 1. Same as 5. 5 square is 25, unit digit is 5. 5 cube is 125, unit digit is 5. 25 square is 625, 35 square is 1225. Okay, let's check first 6 now. 6 square is 36, 6 cube is 216, 16 square is 196. All the unit digit are of the number are 6. Okay. First 0 also same, 10 square is unit digit is 0, 100 square unit digit is 0. Yeah. Now the remaining numbers are 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 9. Okay. For 4 and 9, I will be telling you now. For 4, 4 power 1 is 4, 4 square 16, 4 cube 64, 4 power 4 is 256. For 4 power 4 square 16, 4 power 1 is 4, 4 square is 16. 4 power 3 is 64, 4 power 4 is 256, 4 power 5 is something, but you can see that repetition is occurring after 4, 6, 4 and 6, means 4 power 1 and 4 power 2. So I have concluded that 4 power odd is always 4, 4 power even is always 6. The unit digit of those numbers are 4 and 6. If it is 4 power odd, it's 4, 4 power even is 6. Now for 9, 9 power 1 is 9, 9 square 81, 9 cube 729, and 9 power 4 will be something, but unit digit is 1. As same like 4, see 9 power odd means odd is odd number, okay? 9 power odd means 9 power 1, 9 power 3, 9 power 5, 9 power 7, 9 power 9. Yeah, those all numbers unit digit will come as 9. And 9 power even is always come 1. Okay, now the remaining numbers are 2, 3, 7 and 8. Okay, for 2, 2 power 1 is 2, 2 square is 4, 2 cube is 8, 2 power 4 is 16, 2 power 5 is 32 and 64, 128, 256, 5, 12, 1024. Okay, you can see that after 2, 4, 8 and 6, again it's repeating. I call it as cyclicity. Okay, cycle of 2 is 2, 4, 8 and 6. After that again 2, 4, 8, 6 comes. For example, 2 power 5 is 32, right? 2 power 1 is equal, unit digit is equal to, unit digit is equal to 2 power 5 unit digit. 2 power 2 square unit digit is same as equal to 2 power 6. 2 power 6 is 64 and 2 square is 4. Yeah, 4, 4. Okay. Now, 2, 4, 8, 6. The cyclicity is 4. Cyclicity is 4. Okay. If the remainder is 1, then the answer will be 2. If the remainder will be 2, the answer will be 4. When the remainder will be 8, sorry, remainder will be 3, the answer will be 8. Remainder is 0 is 6. Because cyclicity is 4, if we divide a number with 4, you will get the remainder 1, 2 and 3. 4 will not come because 4 is exact divisible by 4. As for now 3, as you can see, 3 power 1, 3, 3 square 9, 27, 81. Yeah, again these all are cyclicity. If the remainder will be 1, your answer is 3, remainder is 2, answer is 9, remainder is 3, answer is 7 and remainder is 0, answer is 1 for 3. This cyclicity is also 4, but when we divide, we'll get the remainder. Then the remainder, for the remainder, I have made the extra column that if remainder is 1, you will get 3, 2, 9, 3, 7, 0, 1. Okay, for now 7. 7 power 1, 7, 7 square, 49, 7 cube, 3, 43, 7 power 4, 1, 3, 7, 1, so on. In this also, the cycle of 7 will be 4. 7, 4 numbers total. 7, 9, 3, 1. For remainder 1, the 7 will be coming. Remainder 2, 9. Remainder 3, 3. Remainder 0, 1. Okay. No props. I think you are confusing a bit. But when I will be solving the question, you will be getting it easily. Okay. Now for 8. 8 power 1 is 8. 8 square 64. 8 cube 256 and so on. In that also cyclicity is 1. Sorry, cyclicity is 4. 8 power 1 is 8. When remainder is 1, you will get 8. 8 square is 4. 64. Unit digit is 4, right? Yes. Then if you get remainder 2, it's 8. Remainder 3 will be 6 and remainder 2 and remainder 0 will be 6. Okay, let's now take the example 7 power 93. Now, as I said you all, cyclicity of 7 is 4, right? Yeah. Now divide 4 93 by 4, you will get remainder something. Yeah, we got 1. So as I have written above, for 1 the unit digit will be 7. Remainder we got 1, so check above. So last digit of 7 power 93 is 7. Okay, 8 power 189. Now divide it by 4, you will get remainder as 4 divided by 189. 4, 16, 2, 9, 7 is 28. Yes, we got remainder as 1. In 8, if we got remainder 1, then answer will be 8. As I have written above, you can check it. Okay, in same question, if the power of 8 is 27, okay, 8 power 27, what will be the answer? 4 divided by 27, you will get remainder as 3. If we get 3, the answer will be 2. Okay, let's solve one more last question. For 4 power something, if 4 power 24, what will be the 4 power 24, what will be the unit digit of the number? Answer will be 4 power 1 is always odd is always 4, 4 power even is always 6. So answer will be 6. Thank you.